If you are fortunate to live in one of the most beautiful coastlines in the Philippines, just like here in Bolinao, Pangasinan, and you're planning to build your house and your resorts, this video is for you because there are so many important factors that you need to consider, especially when you're looking the best roofing materials for your home and for your resorts. In terms of quality, durability, appearance, and of course, your budget. In this video, I'm going to share with you what is the best roofing materials to use in coastal area. Okay, ang pinaka-the best roofing materials na matatagpuan sa coastal area ay sisimulan natin sa panglima. Ang panglima ay clay tiles. Ang clay tiles ay kadalasang makikita natin sa bahay at resorts in Mediterranean-inspired architecture. It is very practical to offer because clay tiles is beautiful appearance, durable, corrosion resistance, and of course, fire resistance. Clay tiles is heavier than other roofing materials. Prior to install your clay tiles, you need to install metal roofing as your undersheeting, so that is more expensive. And of course, clay tiles is fragile, so you need to be careful when installing clay tiles. And clay tiles can last 40 to 50 years. That clay tiles, it's 2,000 to 3,000 square meter. And number four, asphalt shingles materials. Asphalt shingles materials has a beautiful appearance, so if you're using shingles materials, your home and your resort is stand out compared to other roofing materials. This is durable, corrosion, and fire resistance. This is lightweight compared to clay tiles, but you need to install marine plywood prior to install your shingles. So sa marine plywood, dito naka-attach yung ating shingles. And shingles is vulnerable to leak during rainy season. That's why, kailangan wag lang matanggalan ng isang sheet ng shingles kasi maaring mabulok yung plywood nito. So, papasok yung tubig sa loob ng ating bahay, masisira yung ating kisame at ating roofing structure. So, that is more expensive.
You know, yan. Individual siya nag-tear off. Yan, dahil gawa nga siya sa asphalt, sa sobrang init, nagka-traction.
Shingles can last from 30 up to 50 years. And number three, aluminum stone coated. Aluminum stone coated is very lightweight and easy to install. This is less expensive compared to shingles and clay tiles. It also has beautiful appearance, durable, corrosion resistance, and of course, fire resistance. This is lighter than clay tiles and shingles dahil yung stone coated ay wala siyang undersheeting. The spacing of sea purlins compared to other roofing materials is every 0.3 meters. So medyo may karamihan lang yung quantity ng ating sea purlins when you are using aluminum stone coated roofing. Aluminum stone coated roofing can last from 30 years up to 40 years. Same with shingles. The price of aluminum stone coated is 1,300 up to 2,000 square meter. So this is less expensive. And number two, indigenous roofing materials. Ang indigenous roofing materials ay matatagpuan kalimitan sa bahay kubo or payag in our local dialect na nagiging iconic ng Pilipinas bago pa man dumating yung mga Kastila. Ito ay vulnerable dahil ito ay gawa sa halaman o puno na matatagpuan sa ating kapaligiran, tulad ng coconut leaves, kogon grass, nipahat, at kawayan. Indigenous roofing materials is very easy to install compared to other roofing materials. Hindi siya ganun kahirap i-install. Anybody can install the indigenous roofing materials. But when you are installing this, kailangan mataas yung slope niya para maiwasan yung tulo dahil yung tubig ay dire-diretso lang. Okay? Indigenous roofing materials is inexpensive compared to other roofing materials. It will cost 600 to 700 square meter materials and labor. At number one, ang pinaka the best tubing materials to use in coastal area for your home and your resorts ay metal roofing. Ang metal roofing is lightweight. It's very easy to install, easy to repair. There are two types of metal roofing, GI coated and Galvalume coated. So, I suggest to use Galvalume metal roofing materials. Because of the three roofing content materials, aluminum, zinc coated, and of course, silicone. Kaya lang, if you are using metal roofing, especially in a coastal area, iwasan natin yung mga scratch at yung mga cutting edge. You need to retouch and repaint the scratch and the cutting edge para hindi ito magiging source ng ating kalawang. At pag magkaroon ng kalawang yung ating metal roofing, kailangan palitan natin ito agad dahil ito yung magiging source ng kalawang entirely to your roof. I suggest and I recommend to repaint your metal roofing every 5 years para tumagal ang ating metal roofing from 30 years up to 50 years. So this is the best roofing materials to use in a coastal area.
So medyo may kalawang na siya pero yung ilalim niyan ay okay pa rin. So mapapansin mo yung ilalim niya ay okay pa, di ba? Yan. So you need kailangan pinturahan na siya para ma-maintain yung quality ng ating metal roofing.
It will cost from 600 to 800 per square meter labor and materials. This is less expensive compared to other roofing materials. So, that's end for my video and I hope marami kayong natutunan when choosing the right roofing materials for your home and for your resorts in a coastal area. Please don't forget to subscribe and click the notification bell para updated kayo sa aming channel all about roofing. Or visit www.caspar.com.ph and Caspar Steel Roofing Incorporated on Facebook page for more roofing ideas. And remember, when it comes to your safety, there's no need to look anywhere but the best. Always find professional roofing contractors or skilled roofing installer. Safety is a way of life. See you next week!